Ravens wide receiver Hollywood Brown is best known for his speed and big play ability. He might be the fastest player on the Ravens team, and that ability to get behind the defense is what makes him such a dangerous player. But in recent games, the Ravens have really relied on him for more of the short, quick stuff. Just look at Sunday's game against the Packers. He had 10 catches for 43 yards in that game. Now, over the past five games, his average yards per target is 4.8 yards. Compare that to earlier in the season. Over the first eight games, that number was 10.4 yards per target. So obviously a big difference as of late. Now, there's a variety of reasons for that, but one of the big ones is that the Ravens are getting rid of the ball quickly as a way to adjust to the blitzes that defenses are giving them. But make no mistake, even though the Ravens have gone with the short stuff to Hollywood in recent weeks, he can still get behind the defense, and that big play is right around the corner. And he talked with the media about that earlier this week.
I mean, yeah, I'd rather make some big plays, but if the defense is trying to take that away from us, you know, I'm happy to help however I can, catch underneath, short passes, whatever I got to do, you know, get involved and, you know, help the team, I'm willing to do. Yeah, I mean, they're playing back, but like I said, I think a few weeks ago, I feel I can get behind anybody no matter how far back they play. So however they want to play it, you know, we're gonna connect on it, you know, eventually. So we're just going to keep working.
Now, look, I think it's worth noting that the Ravens have been close on some of those deep play opportunities. Just look at the Week 14 game in Cleveland. There were a couple of times that Hollywood beat his man, got behind the defense, but then Tyler Huntley just couldn't connect with him down the field. I think that's going to happen soon. Maybe it's this week. Maybe it's one of these final three games. But I think they're going to hit on some of those big plays, and that could prove to be a difference maker in one of these matchups and maybe help get the Ravens back into the playoffs again this year. So that's it for me on Final Drive today. Thanks for watching. I'll see you again tomorrow. Actually, before I go, I do want to mention one more thing. I want to make sure you know you can save money on your car insurance by switching to Geico. It's simple and easy. All you got to do is visit geico.com today. Thanks for watching.